Novice. It's easy, but not too easy. Okay, we can try Novice. I'm cool with that. This is literally my first time playing this. I've owned this game for probably over a year and have not booted it up and played it once yet. Plus, I don't have a lot of experience playing DoDonPachi, period. So, yeah, maybe Novice isn't a bad place to start. All right, controller. Shot. Bomb. Turbo shot. Hyper. Let's see. Shot. Bomb. Turbo shot. Hyper? Let's see what that's like. Arrange A is unusual but fun, focused around power style mechanics. Arrange B is a per level mode where the more you play, the more you rank up the level for the next time. Interesting. Black Label is unusual. Yeah, I was going to say, doesn't it have like the Katsui like scoring system on it or something? Yo, Jack the Avenger, what's up, dude? Welcome in. Black Label is awesome, but brutal if you start with it. You can use bombs as hypers and get hyper back faster if in red max. Same good. Interesting. Well, we're just going to start with Novice, so we'll see. We'll see how this plays out. Like I said, this is my first time playing this, so we'll see how it goes. I like this color, so we're gonna pick this one. Bomb style, power style, strong style. I guess we'll go with bombs because I feel like I'll probably need them first time I play this. Yo, Jay, what's up, buddy? How's it going, man? Oh, you can adjust that in the options? Let me see. Screen. There we go. I wonder if I should change this too. That would probably be a lot easier if I just did that. 1.5 one's probably the best. Directly in the middle of Black Label and 1.5. Ah, I see. Cool. Got some downtime at work? Nice, man. Well, welcome the hell on in. Enjoy your time. Okay, let's restart.
3, 2, 1, go!
Go! Now, I am not very experienced with DoDonPachi at all. So there's a lot of stuff that I probably don't know and understand. This one's supposed to be a lot different from the other ones anyway, isn't it? Because this is, DaiFukkatsu, right? DMK? I think this one's a lot different from the other games, if I'm not mistaken. Also, these buttons are backwards. Controller. I want this to be Y and this to be X. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Boy, that slowdown. The main thing you want to learn for survival purposes is the bees change color. Gold gives more points, green gives hyper meter, and if you collect them when they're transitioning, you get both. Interesting. Okay, cool. So, I would like to know why every time I hit the button to exit that menu, it drops a bomb. I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to do that. That's twice now when I've exited the boss menu, it bombed. Look at this girl. She is quite serious. Oh, is it auto-bomb for you because this is on Novice? Pretty sure that's what just happened. I'm pretty sure I got tagged right there. Just use start to exit the menu. Yeah, dude, that's really annoying. I don't know why hitting the bomb button to exit the menu is making me bomb immediately, but whatever. I like the tunes in this. So, is the hyper kind of like sort of like burst mode in Crimson Clover? Is that like a similar thing? It sounds kind of similar. I don't really know if it is though. There's only one when I find out, right? Yeah, this kind of feels like that. Oh, it cancels bullets!
Oh!
I didn't know it. Oh my god, look at that laser! It's ridiculous. The game always has auto bombs. It's a bit unusual that way. Ah, I see, I see. When your hyper is maxed out and not in use, you get a score multiplier according to your current combo rate. I see. I mean, I'm not super concerned about score right now, but it's still good to know. Yikes, I'm not prepared for that. Oh, dude, that sudden stop to the slowdown? That fucked me up bad, dude. Oh god. Okay. I was about to get Kamehameha to hell. This is pretty fun. I like this. I mean, I assumed I would. I was never really questioning whether I would like it or not, but I don't know why, I just haven't got around to playing it until now.
Me
Oh, yeah, look at this stage. Hold up, dude, I was drinking. Oh my god, dude, these bosses. Ridiculous. Oh, dude. Okay, so your own laser pushes their laser back? At least that's what it seems like. Pretty fun. I'm digging it. I can get down with this. Mission開始. Does this have a what's it called? A like a joystick reader? Like an input viewer? Thank you. input display. There we go. That's what I wanted. Dude, I can't use... I'm so afraid of dropping a bomb again. Faster than I think they're going to. Yikes. Bad move. Oh, direct hit. This shit fucked me up. Her doing anything right now. Women are crazy. I was not ready for all that. Tricky little challenging section the first time through, that's for sure. I don't know what the hell's coming. Yo, Cosmo, what up, baby? How's it going, buddy? So mad. I'm chilling too, man. I've had a really kind of stressful couple days here, so I just need to chill out and do something fun, you know? Kind of a long story, and I don't really feel like discussing it on stream right now, but it's been a rough couple days for me. Definitely happy to just chill out and play some games. This is fun though, man. I like this. What the fuck is this big ass thing? Yo, this exhaust is about to cook me, bro. I don't know if that's an exhaust or a cannon, but either way, it's about to pipe on me. How'd the rest of your stream go today, Cobb? Good luck. Thanks, Root. I'm sure I'll need it, dude. I'm sure this is about to be brutal as hell. Oh my god. I don't know why I touched that. And then I get through like something like, yeah, it's just fine. Fuck. Oh my goodness. This is intense. Because I feel like they're gonna hurt me. No PBs though, so it's a big old rip. Lots of fun hanging out though. That's cool, dude. That's what's up. Yeah, thanks for the GG, man. Did we get through that in one credit? I don't think I continued or anything. It'll show continues on the score screen. Yeah, this is pretty fun, man. It's a nice, good little cave game. Heli plus strong style? Okay, I'll try that next. Thanks to your efforts, the rewriting of history has been prevented. Return to the future and rest up. So we came from the future. That's news to me. I didn't know that. Strong style, you have to unlock as a bonus. It makes it harder to score. Interesting. Nice. That sounds fun. Which one's the helicopter?
Game over. お疲れ様でした。
That was pretty fun, man. I like that. Yeah, all these different styles and stuff. It's definitely it's interesting.